Roger, finally. Roger, meet Paul and Martha Hincamp. They moved into the Miller's old house today. This is my husband, Roger. Most nights he's a little more functional.
Welcome to the neighborhood. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Excuse us.
I thought tonight was supposed to be a night with Bruce and Susan.
Well, if they can move on, so can we. I got you a new shirt. It's upstairs on the bed. Hurry up and change. Dinner's almost ready. Can I freshen up anyone's drink?
Rather give handouts to drunken welfare mothers than pay for war to kick the commies' ass. Nob's a war we could have won. That's a fact.
I'm not so sure about that, Paul.
Well, I guess we'll never know. Watch out for this Carter guy. All smiles and southern charm. What you think the devil's gonna look like? Horns and fire?
More corn, Martha?
Oh.
Corn gives my wife gas.
You're excused, Ricky.
Finally.
I'll go get the pie.
No, okay. Excuse me. I'm gonna get the pie.
Well, I don't suppose you two play bridge.
Ow! Mom!
What is going on in here?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Mom. It just slipped out of my hands.
Boys his age are always getting into some kind of trouble.
Cut's pretty deep. We're gonna have to get him to the emergency room.
Let me see. Oh, my God. Let me get the first aid kit.
Sorry, folks. We're gonna have to call it a night.
Yeah, come on, Martha. Let's get out of the way. Thanks for the eats, Jan.
It's Janet.
Well, relax, Mom. It's just a gag.